We need a big dish, a rolling pin,
a pan, and a bowl. 3 kinds of cheese.
Some jam.
Some flour.
75 grams of butter.
Some onion.
Some tuna.
Some tomato. First, make a circular shape with the flour. Then, add 3 teaspoons of water. Now, add some salt. And mix well.
After that, make the circular shape with the mixture and level.
Now put the mixture in the pan. Now pick the mixture and put in the oven.
Now cook the mixture at 250 degrees for 8 minutes. Now put the tomato on the mixture. Now, spread some jam over the pizza. A little more.
Now, spread some olives on the pizza. And put in the oven.
Now cook the pizza at 220 degrees for 25 minutes. Now heat the pizza of the oven and serve it in a big dish.
Delicious!